on the streets of Laredo, as I walked out on Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy all dressed in white linen, dressed in white linen and as cold as the day. Now you could tell by his outfit that he was a cowboy. You could tell by my outfit that I was one too. You could tell by our outfits that we were both cowboys. So buy yourself an outfit to be your cowboy too.
I think this is going to be probably the last number because I've got a couple of announcements to make before we actually close this show. This impromptu show. We're doing this?
Yeah.
Choir.
Choir.
You all know this tune, so you can sing along with it. Up to three. Three.
There once was a rat called Aladdin who had a magic lamp. He bought it off a Mat Logan who was fans of a tramp. He bought it off a Mat Logan to see what he could get. And he rubbed, and he rubbed, and he rubbed, and he rubbed, and he ain't got fuck all yet. You may fast, kiss my ass, may faster than me. And we'll all go back to Oggyland.
Where's that?
To Oggyland.
Where's that?
To Oggyland.
Where's that?
And we'll all go back to Oggyland. Where they can't tell sugar from tissue paper, marmalade and jam.
I think Dick Joy is wearing his phone because you forgot what the other one he wanted to do. I was walking through the dockyard in a panic when I spied a mantle old and grey. On his back he had his kit bag and his hammock, and this is what I heard him say. Oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, if the dustman made a blunder when he made this draught it out for me. Well, I've been a barrack stanchion, and I've lived in Jago's mansion, but I've never ever been to sea. Well, I likes my tiddy oggy, and I love my figgy duck, and I always say good morning to the chink.
Good morning, chink!
Oh, I wonder, yes, I wonder, if the Jossman made a blunder when he made this draft it out for me.
Thank you.
like I say, it's coming to the end of this show. I'm just gonna talk a heap of shite for the next 5 minutes because I want certain people to be in the room when we close the show. Like, where's the fat boy?
Which fat boy? They're all here.
Apart from this one. Well, there's a little story about the Matlow who went to London for the weekend. He went to, was it Trafalgar House he used to put them up in? In London? Union Jack, that's the one, yeah. Union Jack Club. And he stopped the night and went home, and then they went to clean the room and they found that the bed had been completely burnt out. So they contacted the ship and he had to go and see the captain. And the captain said, you're charged with setting fire to a bed in the Union Jack Club. He says, what are you pleading? He says, not guilty, sir. Right. He says, what's the reason for not guilty? He says, it was on fire when I got in the bathroom.